If you refuse a breath test in Florida, your license is automatically suspended for a year.